I know you'll take care of this, Director. I'm not worried.
Marshall blew up the nail. What the hell was she thinking?
Foundation is overrun. I was out of time and out of options. I took all the C4 I could get my hands on and strapped it to the nail. Boom. A desperate move. But it's better off in pieces than in enemy hands. Trench wouldn't be thrilled. He always said how vital the nail was. How it was the Bureau's duty to protect it. Bullshit. Those years spent in the Director's chair warped his priorities. In the end, he valued order over people, the advice of invisible voices over that of old friends. He lost sight of who he was. The board made sure of that. But I did my duty. The Hiss can't corrupt a pile of smoking rubble. My last act as head of operations. I'm done. At least I could take those bastards down with me.
Cave sand. Looks like the astral glaive goes both ways. In the astral plane.
Does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy using the arrays I made. Control points have been established throughout the oldest house. Excuse me if I don't sound excited, it's just... A few months ago, I would have been overjoyed to leave the Foundation. But now I realize I've grown fond of it. There's something deep in the stone here, deeper than that watching presence. Something warm. I feel it needing me. I refuse. I won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is, an impotent storm. Father
Thank you.
believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
Thank you.
There. Easy as pie.
Fuck! But that's the last one! I fixed it, didn't I?
Better now, not worse. Emily will.